Hello, Bamblemage here with another Let's Draw video, continuing Voice Actor Month. This time, where is themed around Jim Cummings, and it's of Monterey Jack as Darkwing Duck. Okay. So, might as well talk about some of the other stuff he did. He was also Razul, that one guard from Aladdin. He was Don Carnage from Tailspin. Let me bring up Wikipedia to be sure if I'm doing this right. Okay, he was also Zummy Gummy in the final season of Adventures of the Gummy Bears. And he was Witterquick from Visionaries, Knights of the Magical Light. And he's also been Leatherhead, Genghis Frog. Frog from the Ninja Turtles. Huh. And he's also been both Winnie the Pooh and Tigger in the New Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Okay. He has a long list of characters in Tiny Toon Adventures. Usually minor ones. Okay. He was also been the voice of Taz from Tasmania. Also, Buddy Boar, Bushwhacker Bob, and Wendell T. Wolf. Other characters from Darkwing Duck, he's been Negaduck. Okay, that makes sense. He's basically evil Darkwing Duck. Herb Muddlefoot. Okay. He's also been Lurch from the Addams Family, that one cartoon that was on ABC. He's also Pegleg Pete. He's Dr. Robotnik in Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog. He's been Morocco Mole in the first season of Two Stupid Dogs. He's been Bonkers and Lucky Bakel in Bonkers. Does that mean he's been annoying himself? Okay, he was Mayor Manx from SWAT Cats, the Radical Squadron. Okay, he's also been MODOK, Whirlwind, Dread Knight, and Backlash from the Iron Man cartoon, the one in 1994. Okay. He's been D Dingo from Gargoyles. More opportunities to use his Australian accent, I guess. He's been the Shocker from Spider-Man. More minor roles from Pinky and the Brain. Doyle from the Mask cartoon. Oh, he's also been Ed the Hyena from The Lion King. Fun fact, he also did like the voice of Scar for the final third of Be Prepared. Funny story, the original voice actor smoked in the recording studio, and when the part where he said, "You don't won't get a sniff without me," he actually threw out his voice and Jim Cummings had to cover for him. Mm-hmm. Okay, moving on. He's also been Psycho and Bob the Killer Fish from Earthworm Jim. He's also been Ka and King Louie from Jungle Cubs, that one spin-off of The Jungle Book that was on ABC. He's been the Absorbing Man on The Incredible Hulk. Okay, he's been Cat from Cat Dog. Fuzzy Lumpkins from the Powerpuff Girls. Tantor from The Legend of Tarzan. Scrawl from Chalk Zone. He was that one veterinarian from Courage the Cowardly Dog. Very dramatic episode. He's been Ultra Lord from The Adventures of Jimmy Neutron, Boy Genius. So, he played a fictional character. Okay. And he's been Hondo Onaka from Star Wars Clone Wars, who's basically just Don Carnage in space. I think he played the fish monster in the 7D. Catfish Bouye from Randy Cunningham, Ninth Grade Ninja. This guy does a lot of stereotypical roles. He returns to play Hondo in Star Wars Rebels. He's Lord Boxman from OKKO, Let's Be Heroes. Okay, Mr. Bumpy from Bump in the Night, very underrated show. Okay, he's been Phil from Crow. A lot of additional voices in different shows. Turns out he's been Hawk Fu from the first season of Jackie Chan Adventures. Fun character. Captain Caveman from that one episode of Scooby-Doo Mystery Incorporated. He has been Thanos from Super Hero Squad Show. Darn it, I keep losing my place. Okay. Okay, it looks like I'm running out of time anyways. And there you have it. Monterey Jack, ready to punch some bad guys. And see you next week. Bye. For the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the one.